Place a moderate to light band to the outside of the foot. Step out to create a challenge for balance. And then we're going to slowly lean forward onto the forefoot, lifting the heel up about 1 to 2 inches. We want to control this and avoid the foot rolling in against the band as you come up onto your heel. Spread the toes and reduce as much toe scrunching as you can, so we're not overusing the toes and therefore using more of our foot. As you come down, the whole tripod should touch.